The sixth and final stage of the Tour of Oman 2015, a 138.5km race into Muscat. And the day's one and only attack of the peloton came within the first few minutes of racing. Jeff van Meyerhaag breaking away with Danny Pate. Matthias Brandle and Ilyo Kaiser quickly bridged the gap, and a four-man lead group was formed, and they would remain clear of the peloton for the rest of the day. The stage culminated with three laps of a circuit from the finishing line at the Mutra promenade. The leaders stuck together until the last of those circuits, when an attack from Pate split the group. Brandle of the IAM cycling team responded and soon passed him, and the former World Hour record holder pedalled alone to the finishing line to win the closing stage in 3 hours, 2 minutes and 31 seconds. Belgium's Kaiser was second, with Van Meyerhaag taking third. The peloton crossed the line 1 minute and 16 seconds behind Brandle, and Spaniard Rafael Valls of Lompre Merida finished safely in the bunch to secure the overall victory and the Tour of Oman title. TJ Van Harderen was second and Alejandro Valverde third.